Cosmo. Yes. Hello from the vegan felines. I am Wim. Ah, yes, our brother here. Much turmoil, but so much progress too. As those who don't wish him to succeed try to speed up their campaign to bring him on his knees, but he doesn't want to. He doesn't want to give up what he's doing and what he came here to do. And that is strength in our eyes. And in many other eyes. And the fear and the negativity holds in your face. And gather the resources to try to take you down. Then you are really on the brink of succeeding or breaking through to something new, aren't you? Where the crossroads split and you choose the right path of your life, as you now have learned everything, that which you were meant to learn at this time. Yes, our feline collectives are watching this one, as with many reptilian also, and many more, as he has the courage and the belief to do it. Already chosen before he came to this planet. Although so hard sometimes to find the right path in your life when you are so clouded by lies and false beliefs. Yes, Murtagh is here too, with other felines, and Novak has his presence here. This one also starts to feel more of the extraterrestrial energies around him, but also of those which doesn't like this too much, although he's protected in these times, as our ship is right over here. All in due time, you could say. When you have gone through what you are meant to learn and are breaking free, it may take many lifetimes. Or it may go very fast if you wish for it. And if you can change your belief systems, which you are so hooked up on your planet. Your religions and your false leaders, which are corrupted by many different energies. We shall not name anyone, keep blame, for they know who they are. But they are also a part of this universe. And without the polarity, this third density wouldn't be needed, would it? So you learn very much here, all of you. Although this is quite unique, isn't it? And it was supposed to be quite unique, as this was not supposed to be an easy lifetime, but breaking free and finding the path was going to be very rewarding. And that is of love, understanding, and to broaden your horizons, to expand in your own consciousness and experience. Yes, those which wants to channel cannot expect that everyone will succeed, but you will succeed if you believe it enough, and if you stay on that path, although some will not have the patience and belief systems to do it, although they can of course try. But you need to be open. You cannot integrate fear into the light, for this one wants to channel the light, and we are the light and love of many races across your galaxy and many other galaxies. You will find out when you channel that, as with many other occupations or jobs, educations, you will find out that you mirror more. The more you do it, the better you will become, the more open you will become. It's a process. Some has done it before in their lifetimes, other lives of now, as their soul has chosen that path to be that medium for you which live here and want guidance and understanding and have that skill in them when they are born, as they will awaken and channel many beings very clearly. Some will need more time, practice, and open up to their own path and go through experiences of learning and of expanding to come to this point where they finally tune in and get locked on. So, it's a process, as with everything. Even the great channelers on the planet has gone through this. Yes, we are the vegan felines. We also have many reptilians on our planets, and some aquatic beings. But we are visited by all beings in this quadrant of the galaxy. and many dimensional travelers also, which come from other universes. We cannot, of course, know everything which is out there, as space and time, which you have created to exist, and the universe is ever expanding and is infinity, and you are also us, and we are you, as this one just saw a glimpse into the reality that he is all, and one is all with you. You all are connected, as everything is also connected. The distances are only an illusion which physical reality has created. Your consciousness is free to travel wherever it was once, if you just believe it and let go of your false belief systems which hold you down here. We will guide this one with many others towards his goal and protect him from the false bearer of darkness, which soon will hold no power over this planet as you are ascending into the light. And there is not long time to before you will know that you are not alone permanently. There will be things found, and you will understand so much more which has been hidden for you. Time to wake up, mankind. Something definitively happened this time. Much love.